Hi, this is Renu Puri here, founder and senior nutritionist with Charisma Diet Center. Today here I am going to discuss Navratri fasting with you. A lot of people, they don't keep this fast thinking they will end up gaining weight with all the fried foods and all the desserts options and all those thali options, very indulgent options that are available these days as Navratri fast foods. You know, if you don't want to keep the fast, besides the point, but whether we keep the fast or we don't keep the fast, let's do it for the right reasons. I completely get it where those apprehensions are coming from, particularly like never before our sensitivities to our to pleasant eating, pleasant living is so heightened that everything has become super indulgent. So the core genesis of fasting, which was supposed to be cleansing, which was supposed to turn more sattvic, has also been so cushioned so as to enable people to do this. Nothing wrong with that, to each one his or her own, but let's say you feel okay, this is the fasting, and what I'm claiming here is you can even end up losing a couple of kgs during this Navratri fast, but done right. So how? There's a process to it. One way I can sum it up is that you should be eating more frequently, and you will say, how is that possible? If I eat more frequently, won't I end up eating more? Well, this is one way we address those hunger spikes. Not only we become aware of them, and then we succumb to those their demands and saying, okay, this is, I'm fasting and I'm hungry, so I may eat whatever. We should also, along with preempting them, we should be preparing correctly for them. It's a good idea to prepare healthy snacks with the right mix of seeds and nuts, and no sugar, rather sugar, a very healthy sugar replacements like dried figs and dates, etc. Like I said, there's a process to it. This time we are offering special Navratri package. Come to us, we will help you. We will help you keep these 9 days fasts and still lose weight. And thereafter, a couple of more days for you to transition from the fast food to your regular eating. Call us to know more detail about this offer. Stay healthy, stay happy. Think of health, think of Charisma Diet Center.